Then we can't hear it, but presuming just the way he's standing, he might listen to other lions, or almost certainly listen to other lions. Maybe he's just waiting a little bit for the other male tailors now, but at some stage, but it will be behind them again. We'll try and just look at the tails. Karen just wants to have a look.
Okay, cool.
For the moment, we can sit just here. We'll see, this male should walk space where there's enough space around the side of him, and walk past us, and we'll wait for the other male again, and we'll get behind them. Ah, oh, beautiful, huh? Impressive cats. These males will be in the region of 200 kilograms each, 400 and something pounds, 440 pounds or so. Big Herman. Look at that lion, his head is the same height as we sitting almost. You see all the scars on his face? I don't know if you would have noticed with the night camera, it's a little difficult because you wouldn't have seen the colour contrast as much, but you should have actually seen a bit of red. So I'm gonna wait.
Yeah, I did dab it on colour actually.
Oh, is it? Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah. Well, in that case, when the next male comes along, we're gonna wait a little bit, he shouldn't be too far. Just have a clip. One stage that lion is about 2 feet away from us, but because of the light, he can't actually physically see us behind the light. But yeah, let's see what this one does. You can see that limp? Also the much more beautiful, lusher mane. Sorry, I wanted to get my grip right, otherwise it gets tricky when it comes past. Look at that. It's one of the most iconic sights of Africa. I think of wildlife, really. Big male lion walking towards us.
Pretty cool.
I don't think I need to say much about that. That was just a special experience. I know that you could hear that as well. I can put us pointing back towards them. Oh, and there's another little surprise that we're going to see just now. If it stays there, the lions have obviously...